People, we are merely pebbles or rolling stones, randomly, rhythmically moving in a river of time, gradually being ground by entropic friction back to the stardust from whence we were found. Eventually it sets everything so wonderfully free, all swimming together in that big singularity sea. Then we'll be able to hear the grass cry as it's murdered by the cows, or listen to the caterpillars complaining about the grit on the leaves of their wilted trees. We'll share in that one big infinity theme while soul surfing on a chameleon's REM dream. But coolest of all, we'll be able to lay in a salad bar as though it be the new Garden of Eden and listen to all those red tomatoes scream.